Good morning, friends. Department of Electrical and Electronics organizing a live webinar on 21st of April at 10 a.m. So we are organizing this webinar on the platform called GoToWebinar. So we are using the application GoToWebinar. Today I will describe or today I will explain how to install this webinar, how to register for this webinar, and how to attend this webinar. So let us start. So go to Play Store, then type GoToWebinar. GoToWebinar, just install that. It's going to Yes, it is installing. Yes, once it is installed, come back. So it will scan for that. Yes, once it is installed, come back. We will send a link to your official semester group wise. So click on this. As if you are a 4th semester, 4th semester official group, 6th semester, if it is 6th semester official group, if it is 8th semester, 8th semester official group. So we are sending a link. So click that. It will be asking open with browser and more. So anyway, you have downloaded GoToWebinar. You just click that GoToWebinar. Yes, it's opening. Yes, now it asks required field, that is first name, last name and email address. Here you need to fill all the three spaces. Now first name you give Naresh, second name Pasala, and email ID you need to give your email ID, correct email ID. So Naresh Yes, Naresh door, then register. Yes, it asks you registered, add to calendar or OK. You can give OK. Yes, now I want to attend a webinar or host a seminar. So you just attend a webinar. It will be asking sign in as a attendee. If you have a Facebook or if you have a LinkedIn or if you have a Google mail, almost all you are having the Facebook, or else we will provide an webinar ID. So join with Facebook, almost all you are having the Facebook. Yes, yes, allow the space to open GoWebinar. Okay, yes, so it's opening like this. Upcoming, if you want to connect to calendar, you can connect. I will say not now. Yes, so it will be coming like 21st Tuesday, importance of power system studies and opportunities in power sector. This is our topic. Now just I will click on that. Yes, then join this webinar. So here you will get waiting for the organizers, because we have scheduled this on 21st. So once the organizer or once the resource person starts, it will open, right? So After finishing of this, there will be an option called leave or end meeting, so you can click that. So this is the basic procedure. Or else, once you registered, go to your mail ID. This is alternate way. Once you registered, go to your mail ID. So to your mail ID, and one confirmation mail will get. So join webinar. Like this also you can join. Here cancel because my mail ID had been given different. So here again you come, it is in waiting for the organizer. Once the organizer starts the meeting, then it will be displayed here. Dear students, make sure that in your Android mobile, your background application should not run, and you be wherever the network is in good, or wherever the network strength is good. So you please be there. So the resource person is Dr. Sanjeev Kumar from PDA College of Engineering, Gulbarga. So try this. If you have any doubt, please contact me or please contact your class coordinators. Thank you.